U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo headed to the Middle East amid rising tensions between the U.S. and Iran. He announced that he will visit Saudi Arabia and the United Arab Emirates, two of Iran's rivals in the region. They need to make sure that they are all strategically aligned and can build a global coalition against Iran. Pompeo said the U.S. is prepared to negotiate with no preconditions to improve relations with Iran. Recently, U.S.-Iran tensions have increased. Iran shot down a U.S. drone, while the U.S. called off a planned military strike against Iran. The U.S. sanctions against Iran will be announced today.